Hello students, welcome back. Today we are going to discuss the fourth basic operation on fraction, that means division of fraction. Before starting today's class, we need to know one term, that is multiplicative inverse. Two numbers can be called multiplicative inverse of each other if their product is one. The reciprocal of a fraction is obtained by interchanging its numerator and denominator. Reciprocal of a number is obtained by interchanging its numerator and denominator. For example, multiplicative inverse or reciprocal of 5 by 8 is just interchange the numerator and denominator, that is 8 by 5. And 5 by 8 into 8 by 5 is 1. Multiplicative inverse of two numbers, its product is 1. 5 by 8 into 8 by 5. When multiply 5 into 8, 40. 5 into 8, 40. 40 divided by 1. 40 divided by 40 is 1. So the product of two multiplicative inverse is 1. And multiplicative inverse is also called the reciprocal of the number. Multiplicative inverse is also called the reciprocal of the number. And the steps for division of fraction. First, we need to discuss division of a whole number by a fraction. Write the whole number as a fraction, then find the reciprocal of the divisor. And the third step is important one, multiply the dividend by the reciprocal of the divisor. For the division, in the second step, we need to convey the second number, that means the divisor, to its reciprocal. Take the reciprocal of the second number, that means the divisor, then multiply the first number with the second reciprocal of the second number. Fourth step, write it in the lowest form. And let us try 6.4 question number 1. Find the reciprocal of the given numbers. First one is 2 by 3. How will you find the reciprocal of 2 by 3? Just interchange the numerator and denominator. Numerator become denominator and denominator become numerator. It is 3 by 2. It is 5 by 8 become 8 by 5. And 1, it is 1 by 1. 1. Reciprocal of 1 is 1. And reciprocal of 1 by 9. Just interchange the numerator and denominator. Now it is 9 by 1. That is equal to 9. So when we need to find a reciprocal of a whole number, it is 1 by that number. Reciprocal of 5 is 1 by 5. Reciprocal of 6 is 1 by 6. Reciprocal of 8 is 1 by 8. Reciprocal of 1000 is 1 by 1000. Reciprocal of a whole number is equal to 1 by that number. 2 by 3 is 3 by 2, 5 by 8 is 8 by 5, 1 itself, 1 by 9, it is 9. And question number 3, solve 6 by 7 divided by 12. For dividing two fractions, first step is write the given fractions here. Second one is a whole number, so write it as fraction. Convert the given whole number as a fraction. Just write denominator as 1. Now it is 6 by 7 divided by 12 by 1. Then how will you divide this one? Take the reciprocal of the second number. Here 12 by 1. Reciprocal of 12 by 1 is 1 by 2. 6 by 7 and 1 by 12. Then multiply that 2. Up to here it is division. From the third step onwards, now it is multiplication. Take the reciprocal of the second number and multiply. 6 ones are 6, or we can cancel from here. 6 1 is 6, 6 2s are 12. Now it is 1 into 1 is 1, 7 into 2 is 14. Answer is 1 by 4. Or just multiply 6 ones are 6, 7 12s are 84. Then we can cancel that two numbers with 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 14s are 84. Anyway, answer is 1 by 40. That is the lowest form. For the division, take the reciprocal of the second number and multiply. Now, next question is, its answer is 1 by 14. Next question is, divide 25 by 15 by 16. How will you multiply, how will you divide these two numbers? 25 by 1. First, we need to write the whole number as a fraction, then divided by 15 by 16. For the division, take the reciprocal of the second number, 25 by 1, and reciprocal of second number is 16 by 15. Then multiply. We can cancel 15 and 25. For addition and subtraction, we can cancel from here. But for the multiplication, we can cancel from here onwards. 25 into 5, 5 is 25. 5 into 3 is 15. Now it is 5 into 16 and 1 into 3. 5 16s are 16 into 5. 5 into 6, 30, carry 3. 5 ones are 5 plus 3, 8. Answer is 80 divided by 3. This is the answer. We can change that into mixed fraction form. Just divide 80 by 3. So answer is 80 divided by 3. When we divide 25 by 15 by 16, first convert the given whole number as a fraction. It is 25 divided by 1 divided by 15 by 16. Take the reciprocal of the second number and multiply 25 by 1 into 16 by 15. 25 into 16 is 400, 15 into 1 is 15. We can cancel these two numbers with 5. 5 into 8 is 40, so 80 into 5 is 400. 5 into 3 is 15, so we write 3. Answer is 80 divided by 3. And homework question, let us try 6.4. Question number 1, C and E. This is for finding the reciprocal of the number. And question number 3, C and D. That's for division of a whole number by a fraction. Okay, so today we discussed how to divide two fractions. For that, take the reciprocal of the second number, that means the divisor. Take the reciprocal of the divisor and multiply that two fraction. Take the reciprocal, then multiply. For the multiplication of fraction, we just multiply. For division, take the reciprocal of the second number and multiply. Okay, so today's class is over. See you in the next class. Thank you.